Good morning, guys. Weigh in number, if you count my original weigh in, this would be weigh in number 3. Only 7.6. Hey, guys. Okay, so, I think I'm gonna conquer these Easter tubs finally. We're literally days away. So I'm going to do that. I'm going to see if I can fit in my run for today in here. And I may put that in here and at least my leg. I won't have time for the 30-minute bike ride right now anyway. But if I get to it before I post this video, I will attach it to this. Like I said, I probably won't do that every single time I exercise just because, I mean, I don't think you guys want to see the same thing over and over again, but I will keep you updated on my progress and do show you from time to time. Wore my hair up today. I don't do that very often, but I didn't have time to wash my hair and fix it and stuff today. So anyway, all right, guys, I'm going to set you down. You guys can watch while I put up Easter stuff.
Show me what it's like to be circling among the clouds. Because without you by my side, I would be stuck here on the ground. You're lighting up the way, I can see the road ahead.
This has been through it. I mean, I'm surprised it's even in the condition it's still in. This is all from the Dollar Tree. Probably a good 5 years ago, maybe more, my daughter and I made this together. It's full of little colorful bunnies and eggs. I usually put it at the center of my table. That was not supposed to be there. And I just wanted to say that you can take me
high. Feels like I can fly. Mama hand, back hand, squawking, walking, let's begin. I'm about to show you how it's done. Laying eggs is so much fun. Squawk! There it is.
Anyway, I saw the commercial for this several years ago for, I think it was from Hallmark for sure. And I was like, I have got to have that. It's so cute, little southern chicken singing. You can take me high. And look how creepy this is. Every year, both of their heads fall off. I should just put them out this way. Freak some people out. I hot glue them back on every year, but I think this year I'm going to pass. Not really in the mood to do that this year. Oh, his arm fell off too. That's not good.
No one will ever take me. No one will ever take me away from you. I promise I will hold on to you. I don't know what I'd do without you. Without you. Can take me high. Feels like I can fly. You can take me high. Feels like I can fly. You can take me high.
You know, I don't know why that does that. That's creepy, but it just came back on its own, guys. Is that not creepy? I didn't even do anything. I'm way over here. And it's not a voice command. It's not, I don't have like a little remote. Why did it do that? Did I set it on a timer on accident and didn't realize I even had that? Anyway, I'm trying to fix the wreath so I can hang it back on the door. I'll be back. We'll see if I can get it turned off. It's not voice commanded. Okay, guys, I'm done putting up the Easter stuff. I'll show you the wreath from the outside, but here's the fireplace. And the little shelves I put. Piano. Happy Easter, everybody. Look, adorable Easter couple. Let me go over here. And we have an Easter shelf. And I'm going to put lemonade picks in there as soon as I get some at the store and we get rid of that hot chocolate. Excuse me. Okay, and on the table we've got that's creepy, but it just came back on its own, guys. Is that not creepy? I didn't even do anything. I'm way over here. And it's not a voice command. It's not, I don't have like a little remote. I didn't do that. Did I set it on a timer on accident? I didn't realize I even had that. Anyway, I'm trying to fix the wreath so I can hang it back on the door. I'll be back. We'll see if I can get it turned off. It's not voice commanded. Six laps. Let's do it.